Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Akhil Chaudhary. Welcome back to my new video. So guys, today's video is about kiln dryer. You guys also know little bit about a kiln dryer. It is one of the best technique in a traditional time as well as in modern time because it cost lesser as compared to other dryers. Before I start a main video which I can tell you about a working of our kiln dryer in traditional and modern way, make sure you can hit the subscribe button as well as a bell icon so that the notification will be given to you when I have uploaded any videos. So yes guys, normally kiln dryer is a normally a preservation technique in which we can remove the water up to the 10% of the food material which make the food product increase their shelf life and make good taste as well as increases their palatability and tastability of the food material. If you guys know about a little bit about kiln dryer, you know that the main component is a wood. What type of the wood is used in this? Well, it's wood are the main role in the kiln dryer because it can give not only reduce the moisture content of the food material, it will also give the more tastability to the food product. If I can tell you what type of the wood is used in this, so guys, simple lumber wood has been used for this purpose, which is normally used in a construction work in the houses as well as in a buildings. So normally two type of woods are used, soft wood or hard wood. What woods are different from each other, and we can say that a soft wood can give a temperature up to a 115 degree Celsius and hard wood can give a temperature about 80 degree Celsius. To preserve the wood material, you can do a simply one thing, or you can reach to the optimum quality of the product. You can cut it from the forest or from outside, take it, make it a stack arrangement, then putting outside and keeping it for some time for a drying. After some time, when the wood can obtain the equilibrium motion content with the atmosphere, you can easily use it for the kiln dryer. So guys, this is a little bit about the information with that I want to share about. So guys, if you want me to make a video on how to make a wood produce for a kiln dryer, so make sure you can tell me into a comment section which I given in below. So let's go to the main video guys. Shown you, one is traditional, second is modern. So let us talk about to the traditional. Before I start this working, I will let you know about the components. This is guys air inlet. This is wood which can be which is used in this simple lumber wood. A fire, a little bit of fire, hot air, perforated trays in which a food material is subjected, and food material, this is also food material, this is outlet of hot air which is known as moist air. This is door where the food material should be kept out. So let us start its working guys. So guys, this is a simple close, or we can say that two open, closed and open chamber in where air from outside should enter from these holes. They should be hot from this fire. So fire will make the air hot which can goes to above, which can goes upward and dry the material. After drying the material should be goes upward and goes out. I mean to say that most moisture food should be placed there, less moisture food placed there, lesser and lesser moisture food placed there, and from this
they goes out of the box. They are a simple technique, just traditional technique, and the disadvantage of kill dryer is that we should not decrease the moisture content of the food material below 10%. Make sure you can note this point. So another guys, this is a modern version of kill dryer in which burner instead of fire has been used. A fan has been used to throw the hot air to the upside. So before I guys start its working, these are the components. These are air exhaust where the most air goes out, a loading door, burner which make the air hot, blower fan which can give the air to the burner, and there is air inlet. So guys, working is this simple. Air is goes inside to the burner with a blown flame, with a blown fan. A burner can make air more hot, which is placed above the tray, which is in perforated form. This is a perforated tray, and the food material which are kept on this should be dried, and the most air should be goes outside in the outlet or air exhaust. Simple loading door which can load a material or keep out the material from this. So guys, this simple diagram of traditional modern, that's it.
If you guys like this video, make sure you can like it, the like button and subscribe button or bell icon ko dabate rahe. अगर आप चाहते हैं कि मैं इसे अपनी इंग्लिश में वीडियो बनाऊं, सो आई कैन मेक इट इन इंग्लिश, इफ यू वांट मी टू इन हिंदी, जैसे कि मैं अपने देसी स्टाइल में बनाऊं तो मुझे वैसे ही बताना. मेक श्योर यू कैन टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन कैसी आपको वीडियो चाहिए और कैसी आपको ये वीडियो लगी, वैसे ही बता दें. आपको मैं मिलता हूँ अपनी अगली वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए जय.